15 laps clean and green for the American Iron Racing Series. Green flag's gonna wave. Well, buddy, we're gonna take him off the first set of turns. Three wide stairs, step back. Your race leader gonna be Big Orange. Dave Meyer gonna work down the front, the back straightaway as your race leader. We're three wide now for the number two spot. Olson on the inside, Etten and Matley side by side. Over the number two position, here comes Tyler Mastin. Mallet Meyer up to the rear of the field, up into the number seven spot now as we boogie down the back straightaway. Ayers car's not on the electronic scoring system, so you'll have to listen to my stupid voice tell you how many laps are in. Right now, you got two down, 13 to go. Dave Meyer, the 70 car, the big orange, the Nova. Out front, picked him up, putting him down two by two by two by two by two. Behind him as we work him down the back straightaway. Three laps scored the books this time by three down, a dozen to go. Meyer, Olson, Mashman, Matley, and Etten, your top five cars. Good enough for me. Green's waving. Good battle over the number three spot. Matley and Mashman going to go side by side. Olson sneaks out the end of the number two spot. Mashman once again working to the top side. Big Galaxy on the charge and cut for 51. Terry Matley, longtime racer out of East Moline, up into the number three spot with his hands full at 51. Well, Tyler Mashman, battle on the speedway for the third and fourth spots. We come to the stripe this time by six laps scored. The books nine to go. Three wide over the number five spot. Mallet Meyer on the inside of Nick Setton on the inside of Robin Atkins as they work him down the back straightaway. Top two starting to get a little thicker now as we work them off at turn four. Dave Meyer, Steve Olson side by side over the way. Knocking on Meyer's door down off at turn number two and rolling down the back straightaway. Terry Matley in car number 50, up into the number three spot. Mashman, fourth and 51. Fifth spot belongs to the 15M of Mallet Meyer. Good battle for the top position once again. We work them off into three and four. Ten laps scored in the books. It's still top two cars. Work them off at turn four, two to go. Dave Meyer looking to put one in the books here, trying to roll to the outside of your race leader. Olson going to be the first one to come up on lap traffic off of turn four this time. White line waving. Meyer back to the point, half a car away. Dave Meyer back to the top position. Another lap car in front of your top two cars. The Landover flags on the speedway. Olson now, we got hub to hub down the back straightaway. Off at a three and four. One final time, the double checkers. Who's it gonna be? Race fans, he's up and out of the car again. How about it for Dave Meyer? Where he'll start our 15 lap A meet feature event. SportMods, we're rolling. Jared Franz are going to lead the stampede down the back straightaway. Off at a three. There we go. Soppy going to look to the top side of the outside of York. Second place car, Shane Bennett, Tennis. Give it up smooth off of turn number four. Franz is going to lead lap number one. You got him. Three wide stair step down into three and one, two. Over the number three, four, five positions on the speedway. Battle for the race lead, picking up down through three and four. Franzen on the bottom side, Toppy on the outside. It'll be Franzen with a car length. Shane Bennett, third, the 10S, fourth, the 21, a flyer, Ryan Schilling, fifth spot belongs to the 31, of Jason Rowe. You got him three wide stairs, stepping down the back straightaway. Good battle, three, four, and five on the speedway, and Toppy on the top side. Franzen turns the wicker on the bottom. This time, Ryan's three laps scored, the books, 12 to go. Delaware double file, that's how we do it. Green flags waving, we're racing. Stop with a big shove, that thing too tight to turn to entrance. On turn number one, he'll give the position up to Jason Rowe. Down the back straightaway. Soppy gonna battle back, but Roof will slide into the top side. That'll make Soppy swap it to the bottom side. He'll give up a position. Work him off into the first set of turns. Brands and Roof, Soppy. Ryan Schilling, and then three wide over the number five spot. Becker from the back row up to the fifth position. What a run for him. The driver out of Bernard, your most recent feature winner. You've got a new race leader. Stop, you're going to try it on the top side once again. Here comes Becker right through the middle where no man's land. Now, but Sop gonna roll to the inside slide job, coming to the top side. He'll go, no sir. He'll shut it down early and leave the lane for your race leader. Down into one and two, he'll take the number two spot with Branson and work off the guardrail on the exit of turn number two. Down the back straightaway, it's Roll, Soppy, Franzen, Becker, Schilling. That's your top five. We'll come to the stripe. It'll be nine laps scored this time by, six laps to go. Sparks flying in the battlefield. Out front with three car lengths over the 3T of Soppy. Third belongs to the 33 of Franz, and fourth the 21 of Ryan Schilling. Fifth spot still the 6R. Part-time Rusty. Scott Bush going to give her up to the inside. Mark Mass going to do the same down to the 3 and 4. Your race leader now. Your race winner. Checkers for Jason Rowe. Hang on. We got to get a guy out of the car. Race fans, he's out of the car. We can hear you. How about it for Jason Rowe? Set to go. It'll be 12 laps the distance. Your A-Main feature event for your Kern Cheese Factory. Limited late models. We're double greens and racing. DJ Sweet, the three capital D, fresh off the future win at Darlington, Wisconsin's Lafayette County Speedway. 15 laps the distance. Correction. He'll lead lap number one. Jay Edwards going to look to the top side of the speedway. Steve Jewell looking to sneak that spot. Off of turn number two, he'll get that work done as we roll him down the back straightaway. It'll be two laps scored this time by Sweet, Schuler, oh, Jaybird. Big wiggle out of the X of Jay Edwards. That thing gets crossed up and all sorts of happy. He'll straighten it out, will stay green. Here comes TJ Portman. The speedway behind your top two cars, picking up now Ethan Pickard, Jay Etheridge, Jason Robbins. Hang on to it, Jaybird. Wowzers! At least the third tussle that I've seen. I've been here since 10 a.m. this morning, but that's the third tussle that I've seen here today. We're back into the green. DJ Sweet, the three capital D, gonna boogie down the back straightaway as your race leader, but here comes the professor. Jason Robbins gonna sneak the beak to the 21 on the inside of the 17S of Steve Schuler, give him the number two spot. No, sir, Schuler gonna fight back to the outside. Robbins gonna thunder it into the top top of turns one and two, off of turn two, like a thief in the night to the outside. You got a new race leader. Down into three and four we'll go. Sweet gonna look to slide up, glide up. No, sir. He'll give the real estate one to go. You got a new race leader. It's Jason Robbins. Working him off in a three and four. One final time and right up above the black stripe of traction. Double checkers gonna wave Jason Robbins. Race fans, who's up and out of the car? How about it for the professor, Jason Robbins? Work him off of turn three and four. The odd colored tire green waving. Three wide real quickly for the number three position. It's Madigan, Schulte, Ryan Doom, the 70 of Wilbert right there. All this goes on behind the 56 of Jamie Piper. He'll lead lap number one. No, he will not. Caution's out for the 41P of Keith Pittman before we makes it easy squeezy lemon peasy at the odd colored tires where we light the fire. It's waving. Three wide for the number two spot, Schulte, Wilbert, and the 80 speed of Tyler Madigan all right there. The 12 and the 21, hucking and bucking, and we take them four wide down through three and four. Ryan Newman, the inside of the 27, Amber Mark Schultz, we've seen that play out before. Down into the first set of turns, one lap score complete. And then Kelly and Kyle Houston, old part of an AH out front, set sail to the top side of the speedway. Tyler Madigan, your race leader. Side battle over the other two spots. Willward on the outside of the 56. A Pfeiffer not going to make it stand. We've got trouble. Caution out. Green's waving. Tyler Madigan going to show the way off of turn number two and down the back straightaway. Three wide for a heartbeat. Ryan Noom, Jacob Pfeiffer, Mark Schulte all right there. Here comes Schuler. Gans into the bottom side. Freiberger in tow. B1 of Aaron Larson right there with him. Oh, gang of the high rods. Five of them working just outside of your top five. Cockerson moving forward. Starting to stretch them out, settle them down. Four laps of the books this time. 16 to go. Madigan, Willward, Doom, Pfeiffer, Schuler. That's your top five on lap number four. Taking them off for the first set of turns. Four. Third, it's Doom, Larson, Schuler, Willward, all right there. The 56 of Pfeiffer going to try to escape. Slide job for the B1 of Larson. He'll take the number three spot, the number four spot, forgive me. Willward going to fight back on the inside. You got a good battle inside of your top five cars. Freiberger, Schuler, first, Gans, and Schulte all right there. That spot 6 through 10 on the speedway. The ninth belongs to Hurst. 10th spot is Mark Schulte in 27M. Right laundry wave and one to go. Lower throw tires into the fluffy stuff. He'll near slot it up into the concrete. Off a turn four of the double checkers. Tyler Madigan picks up another one. He was high, wide, and handsome. How about it for Tyler Madigan, your feature winner of the Modifieds? We're set to go. 25 laps of clean and green. Late model A main feature. No, sir. No, sir. Not going to work out for us. Set to go. Try it again. That was different. Might not have been any better, but it was different. Still trouble off of turn two. Not going to make it through the first set of turns. Caution's going to wave once again for the 40. The odd-colored tires where we light the fires. Oh, baby, they're going to take it through the line through the first set of turns. It'll be the shocker. Nick Marr off to the bottom side. Marr off works to the inside. The 7 of Nesworski working on the high line. 2x2, a couple of rows deep. Luke Berfeld, Ronnie Klein right there. Your top five cars. Cut them up to the pizza box. As we work them across lap number two. Andy Nedworski gonna take a gander to the inside. It's a Rocket XR1 chassis. Up to the top side of the speedway he'll go. Leaving a line, very gentlemanly. The driver out of Bluegrass, Iowa. Working the number two position, falls back now. Ronnie Klein with a bit of a trouble. He'll give up the daily double down the back straightaway. Luke Murfell working hard to the bottom side of the inside of Andy Nesworski's 7 machine. Driver there, contact. Got one turnaround, headed the wrong direction. Caution's going to be out. Marron's going to try to skid it up right through the grubby stuff in the middle. Working him out for turn two and down the back straightaway. Bryce Garnhart with a good run to the top side. Here comes the rocket. Ronnie Klein, the buzz and does it on the move. Captain America, Joel Kelly, number 5 spot. You've got 4 laps scored complete. 21 to go. 11 laps scored. 14 to go. Sail them off into the first set of turns. It'll be Marr off high. Walking handsome. Boogie down the back straightway. Here comes Nancy. Going to slice it nice to the bottom side. Officially going to be halfway home this time by 12 laps down, 13 to go. Half the cars want to go to the top side, half the cars want to go to the bottom side. We can't ask for any more than that. But your top two out front work in the top side of the Speedway. Third spot, Nevorsky on the bottom. Ronnie Klein turning the wick up. And it's just a handful of cars in between me and race leader Nick Faroff. And we work the back half of this one. 13 down, 12 laps to go. To go. Nick Maroff, the third tires into the fluffy slip. He got a new race leader. Nick Maroff, a slip, and he gets too high. And that thing goes errant again, and now he'll lose two more. Gain him back up at turn four, but you got a new race leader. The Rock and Ryan, you got two to go. Maroff just a tick too tight. He's holding on for dear life in the final lap and a half. Come off of turn number four. White Laundry going to wave the throw. Ryan Hill going to go on the hit list. Klein going to have to shuffle to the bottom side of the Speedway. Slide at the top side. Hill going to give him the real estate to work down the back shift side. Off into 3 and 4. One final time. He'll tiptoe through the tulips. Pointer up towards the flag stand. Smash into the wood. Here, Julien Dubuque Classic winner. The Rocket, Ron Klein. Race fans, he's up and out of the car area. How about it for the Rocket? Ronnie Klein!